thank you for joining us for what should be a great game between Malaysia and Thailand. It's a perfect morning for football here in Sydney. The pitch in superb condition, and it should make for an enthralling contest. Well, this is a match no one wants to miss, so let's join our commentators, Andy Gray and first, John Motson.
Yes, this has the makings of a really interesting game. The crowd here is certainly adding to the occasion. Yes, John, I think we'll see plenty of attacking today. It may be a friendly, but don't expect the side to give less than 100% here. Good defending there. Well, it's pretty hectic out there, but the keeper with a chance now to relieve the pressure here. And the goalkeeper bypassing midfield with that clearance, really getting distance on the kick. Good ball. And that's a terrible piece of defending. What were they thinking of? Well, there's no excuse for a soft ball like that. It should never happen at this level. The score, 1-0.
Beyond it.
It's gone in, and the crowd are on their feet. Great finish. Things opening up here. The score 2-0. Well, he really got a piece of him there. Tom Sukau. The score, and they seem in complete control of this game. Well claimed. Neatly collected by the defender. Nice pass. Oh, he made that look easy. No room for niceties out there today. Nicely brought down. Well played. The score 3-0 at the half-time whistle, and they really appear to be in command here, Andy. No, I just can't see them getting back into this. The defending has been nothing short of scandalous. Nice pass. Calmly done. And the keeper not troubled by the shot. Look easy. Nicely done. Saved by the goalkeeper. Nicely read. That's no problem for this goalkeeper. Ready to change things round a little here then. And that will be a goal kick. The end of the match drawing close then. The referee has handled this superbly, I think. Keeper's ball. No room for niceties out there today. They can do with a bit of hiding out here in the midfield, John. And that's the end of the game. The better team winning here 3-0 on the day.